One, two, go. Well, Leopold said he was a respectable man. He was hardworking, smart, never said no, I can't. Had a family young with six or seven kids. Took them to the field to work hard so they could live. But Leopold was a man without error. He had his weaknesses. And it took 10 glasses of the sip and drink to take him down. But my only hope is that he didn't feel it when they tied him up to the back of the tractor. Hit the gas, let's go. Drag his intoxicated body through the treacherous Mexican roads. All for some reason that is forgotten, no one can recall. And it's really unfortunate that I never knew you got a chance to call you my grand.